watches your mixer when it's kneading like it's supposed to, you can kind of see how it pushes the majority of the dough against the bowl. And it's like there's a ball of dough that gets pushed to one side. So this is what you're looking for when you're kneading with the mixer, as much as possible.